स्पेल द चूरन, स्पेल द चूरन, फ्रॉम कंगना रनौत गेटिंग द लोकसभा टिकट एंड देन डाइविंग हेड फर्स्ट इन टू कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी येट अगेन, टू विराट कोहली कॉलिंग देश की भाभी अनुष्का शर्मा फ्रॉम द स्टेडियम आफ्टर द आरसीबी विन,
फ्रॉम निक जोनस एंड प्रियंका चोपड़ाज होली डांस टू आकांक्षा पुरी ऑफ बिग बॉस फेम गोइंग टॉपलेस. It's been quite an entertaining week for the netizens.
That's true. Before we get into all the churan, which means gossip, let's first talk about the upcoming releases this week. So after 7 long years, finally Sunil Grover is coming back on the Great Indian Couple Show. They had this massive spat on a Melbourne flight, Kapil Sharma and Sunil Grover, and he's finally coming back on the show. I'm really excited about it. The show premieres on Netflix on 30th of March and there's no doubt that I'm going to be there to watch it. Do you remember Dr. Gulati?
Of course. My favorite character was Dr. Gulati and Gutti. Which one was yours? Let us know in the comments below. So coming to K-drama, Parasite the Grey is releasing on the 5th of April on Netflix. Any guesses what it's about? No prizes, yeah, for it.
Parasites.
Of course, yeah. So this is by the makers of The Train to Busan. It's basically a horror and thriller combined. I think it's going to be fun to watch this
one. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to it. I don't like such films though, but nonetheless, can try.
Yeah, there's always a first time.
Yeah. So Wo Bhi Din The and Fare, there are two films releasing on Z5. Wo Bhi Din The is on 30th of March and Fare is releasing on 5th April. Both of these are about, you know, school, college, teenage drama, that kind of a thing. Wo Bhi Din The is more about, you know, nostalgia, going down memory lane, jo drama hum school mein karte the, that kind of a thing. And Fare is about a cheating scam. So I'm really excited about Fare because that's something little new. But have you ever cheated in school? Like, I know that I was quite a good girl. I never used to cheat so much.
Not in school, maybe like in college, mostly helping others. So it's
yeah, you're
cheating,
trying to be a good
right?
girl
I'm
cheating.
Trying to yeah, be played down, played cool.
So have you guys ever cheated in school? If yes, tell us in the comments below.
Yeah. By the way, what's the meaning of Fare?
I don't believe you don't know that. You know those little chits that people make, you know, cheating karne ke liye wo likhte hain chote chote parche.
Oh, that.
Those little things, so it's called Fare.
Okay.
I didn't know you don't know Fare. I thought everybody knows what Fare is.
Yeah, no, I didn't. We just kept the books open under the desk, so we never made those.
Okay, shit. Hindi alert.
So speaking about school and like nostalgia, Patna Shukla is going to be releasing on the 29th of March on Disney Plus Hotstar. It also stars Raveena Tandon in it. Have you ever been in a roll number scam?
I don't even know what a roll number scam is.
Same here. But this is what the movie is about. So it'll be a good watch to see how, you know, she battles with the entire drama of this roll number scam that's going on. And yeah, let's see what comes out. Also, Ayothi in Tamil is going to be releasing on Z5 and Hanuman and Lover on Disney Plus Hotstar, same month again.
So this weekend there's a lot to watch, lot to look forward.
So Hanuman, although made with a lesser budget than Adi Purush, has been lauded by the audience and critically acclaimed for its graphics.
Wow, Adi Purush, wasn't that a debacle? So there were some big releases this March. Of course, there was Huma Qureshi's Maharani season 3 and she was once again, you know, everybody really took notice of her acting and yeah. Her performance in Maharani 1 and 2 has been great, and I've heard that Maharani 3, I haven't seen the season yet, but even in Maharani 3, she's done some great work.
Yeah, she even reached Delhi to promote it.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, she did? Oh, yeah, I didn't know
yeah,
about
she
that.
Did.
Then there's, of course, Pankaj Tripathi, the man of the hour.
For sure.
His Murder Mubarak. And I think a lot of us actually watched it for Pankaj Tripathi. Although, you know, it had quite a big star cast, including Sara Ali Khan. In fact, yeah. Sara Ali Khan had two back-to-back releases this time. Murder Mubarak and Ae Mere Watan Ke Logo. And Ae Mere Watan Ke Logo, I've actually heard some really, really funny reviews about her acting and she was really trolled. So I have to read this one. Sara Ali Khan's awful dialogue delivery with several mismatched expressions turns out to be the roadblock you can't get past. I just found this so funny. But you know, after that, her aunt, you know, Sabha Patodi, she actually came in her defense and she said that, you know, jab tak dekha nahi hai, tab tak bolo mat kind. So she said something like, don't judge something until you've seen it first. She's actually brilliant, mashallah. So family's coming to defense, but you know, even Murder Mubarak, I found her to be very okay. Right. And especially with so many veteran actors and somebody like a Pankaj Tripathi and a Vijay Verma, I thought her performance didn't really stand out for me. What do you think?
I feel she was just there. She should stick to the PJ Shayari thing more, you know, than
do so much of hardcore acting.
Yeah,
absolutely. In other news, Lord Bobby is going to be back in Ashram for this year. I'm really excited about it. Boobians for life. And if you are a Boobian for life, subscribe to the channel now. And even if you're not, do subscribe to the channel. Going to be Ashram 4 and I'm really excited. I've heard that it's going to be about his and Pammi's relationship and him, you know, at crossroads with the law. So Ashram 4, I'm really excited about. It's set to release, I think, in December this year. So there's a really long wait, but looking forward.
For sure, yeah. I mean, always up to watch Lord Bobby content.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely.
Also, the action-packed trailer of Bade Mia Chote Mia launched. And it's gotten mixed reviews from the audience. But I feel the highlights are all the pranks that have been going on and, you know, we've been seeing online as
the
well.
The Holi prank and
oh
all
my God,
of that.
That was hilarious.
Some of them were funny, some of them were a little weird.
Yeah.
I did see the trailer. I found it to be a little bit too full of action. I think the first Bade Mia Chote Mia was more comic. A lot of people have trolled it. It's actually quite fun to see the reviews online.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. You know, this week we have that crew release, Tabu, Kareena and Kriti Sanon, the three beautiful ladies.
Yeah.
It's going to be like one really hot fest, I guess.
Gorgeous romance.
Yeah, exactly. They're playing air hostesses from Mumbai. Right. And apparently they have some big dreams, but a lot of unfortunate, misfortunate things happen on the flight. It's a comedy drama and I think I'm just curious about it. I don't know how it's going to be.
It sounds like a roller coaster for a ride.
Yeah.
Yeah, it'll be a good watch, I feel. It'll be fun to watch.
Let's wait for the reviews.
Yes. So for the sci-fi and thriller lovers, Godzilla X Kong is coming up. They're the enemies, if you know, but this time they're teaming up to fight against something that's much bigger than both of them. So you can say they've become frenemies now, but it's something to look forward to.
Especially for the people who love this MonsterVerse and all of this action-packed stuff.
For sure.
It's hugely trending on the internet right now.
Yes, that it is.
Yeah.
Can't wait to watch this frenemy relationship pan out.
So in other news, Kangana Ranaut got into that huge controversy because an old video surfaced where she's calling Urmila Matondkar soft star. So there was this huge thing on the internet about that. It's probably just some publicity stunt, you know. She recently got her Lok Sabha ticket from BJP. She's running from the Mandi constituency in Himachal. And now there's also a lot of other Bollywood celebrities who are actually contesting the Lok Sabha election. One of course is Lord Ram from Ramayan, you know. Wow. Arun Govil, he is running from Meerut in UP. And there are rumors, now this is not sure, that Swara Bhaskar is contesting the election from the opposition party from Mumbai. But of course, it's not confirmed news.
So another major update from Kollywood, KGF superstar Yash. His film Toxic was supposed to star Kareena Kapoor, but now rumor has it that she's being replaced by Kiara Advani.
Oh, that's interesting. I heard she was getting paid a lot of money for that film.
Was she? Why would she leave that? Come on, Kareena. And for my BTS army, Jin is going to return from the military.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah, his days of discharge are really close. And he also posted a message related to the same saying D100. So I'm looking forward to his return to BTS because they make some amazing, amazing music.
Yeah, BTS army reunited. Ye pe. Okay, you guys watch the video, and until next time, we will say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.